Talking heads regularly complain about how dumb the American population is. Untrue. But if it were the case, you could thank the media for it, at least some of the spread of dumbness. Consider Kamau Bell, host of CNN's documentary series United Shades of America. Yesterday, Bell defended the cancellation of Ann Coulter's speech at UC Berkeley and dropped this remarkable statement. Quote, if your free speech leads to hate speech and it makes people feel unsafe, then universities have the right to protect the kids on campus. That's not about free speech, it's about safety. Actually, Bell is completely wrong. Supreme Court precedents are very clear on the scope of free speech in this country. First of all, there is no hate speech exemption to free speech. Sorry, kids, there isn't, and it never has existed. In Snyder versus Phelps, the court made it clear that public speech can never be punished simply for being offensive. In Legal Services Corp versus Velasquez and many other cases, the court has ruled that government entities cannot treat speakers differently simply because of their viewpoints. So if Berkeley is willing to host left-wing speakers without any problems, then it must allow conservative speakers as well, regardless of what threats are made by violent agitators against those speakers. This is completely unambiguous. It is not a matter of opinion. It is settled law. It is precedent set by the Supreme Court again and again. But instead of teaching these facts, outlets like CNN are foisting a false storyline on the public and endangering, ironically,
yep,
the very rights they owe their existence to. And they ought to stop.